to the Beehive. Today, we are going to be learning some new signs
in our